The police arresting a man for shooting at a North Valley nightclub last September.
And we have video tonight of how the gunman was disarmed. As a group of people are walking into a bar, a fight breaks out between three women. Later, the man trying to break up the fight pulls out his pistol and points it at someone, but that person wrestled the weapon away. Police say the suspect, Oscar Valdez, left, got a shotgun out of his car, and then fired it at the front of the bar. Prosecutors charged Valdez with aggravated assault.